if you start your car and this happens, someone's probably nicked your car. Sorry.